Now, fuck 2K, fuck Ronnie, fuck 2K21, cause it's probably gonna be
I'm just
ass.
asking you an easy question, brother. Yo, I'm just asking you, do you wanna
Back the
kiss my
fuck up,
ass?
nigga. Back the fuck up, nigga.
What?
I'm a witness.
You're here for a meeting with the principal?
Uh-huh.
Mamma mia. Student number?
PH9. 420.
Right, guys, I know I'm ass. I don't know why I'm so ass, because it's fucking my. We were getting so much friends on ranked. But. We're just gonna play a quick match, you know, warm up, warm up, warm up. Then we gonna start playing some ranked. Let's get it.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Shit.
Down to 10 seconds.
Device activated.
5 seconds to insertion. Optical drone locates the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Are you kidding me, bro? With a fucking shotgun?
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
With a super shorty, bro. Okay.
Friendly operator remaining. They've ceased attempt to stop the hostiles from securing the container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Oh my.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Thank you.
shit.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Oh my.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. You will be detected if you remain in this room. Is securing the biohazard container.
Oh my
One
god.
Friendly operator remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Oh my.
Stop standing. Locate the biohazard container.
No, my bad. I'm doing something.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Golly. God damn. All right. Yo, what the fuck? Where did this person come from, bro? Oh fuck. Forgot that there's a window there. I'm a retard.
We have been eliminated.
I just scammed the lunch lady, now I'm getting free lunch, yo.
Broke us, nigga, can't even afford free lunch. I just come up here, brother. Tell that bitch to get out the car.
What bitch?
That bitch.
This bitch? My bitch?
Yep.
Hey, my woman a princess, she don't fight. But I'll shoot all you bitches.
Tell that...
I took Ben's kill. Thought he was just, you know. You know, I just thought he was laying down, bro. It ain't my fault, yo. Shut up. It ain't my fault, so y'all better chill out.
So I've had a lot of requests about how to get on the roof at Hollywood High. So first you want to grind up this small handrail here. You're going to get up on the stairs there, and you're going to push your way along, and you're going to hop right through this fence, okay? Now after you hop through that fence, you're then going to put your heels against this wall. You're going to ollie, and then you're going to nollie, and you're going to keep nollieing as you climb that wall. Then once you get up there, you're up there, and you're there, and you can now jump off of the roof at Hollywood High. So I've had a lot of requests about how to get on the
biohazard container located.
Fuck, I didn't mean to do that shit. The fuck? Are they reviving? Is this nigga stupid? Man really try to put a brace charge right there. Is he stupid? Ain't no way, yo. Ain't no way, yo. Did I just that? What did I have my watch? Oh my. Don't peek it. He's gonna be in the same place. Unless he gets a real lucky shot.
15 seconds left.
Bro, do something.
10 seconds remaining.
Hurry up, bro. What are you doing? There's the time limit. Bro, this nigga's stupid. Yo. What?
Secure the biohazard container. Op 4, last stop standing.
Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. What? Nah. Oh my god, bro.
Roof at Hollywood High.
Man, you leave him alone for one fucking minute and he starts eating the fucking bone on your bed and he knows he's not supposed to. Get that off my bed. Get off my bed. Get it off my bed, boy. Bad. Man, you leave him alone for one fucking minute and he starts eating the fucking bone on your bed and he knows he's not supposed to. Get that off my bed. Get off my bed. Get it off my bed. Man, you leave him alone for one fucking minute and he starts eating the fucking bone on your bed and he knows he's not supposed to. Get that off my bed.
We're gonna play one more. You gotta warm up because that was your ass smash. Super ass.
My bed. Oh, yo guys, do you ever just realize you just eating Takis, having so much fun, drinking your water, playing Fortnite, but then when you gotta go take a shit, your asshole is on fire. Oh.
Okay, buddy. Percocet, my Percocet. Yes, sir.
Be advised, the armor is compromised. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. 10 seconds left. Down to 5 seconds. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
ATS up and running.
Sensor activated.
Down. Thank you.
4 eliminated. Mission successful.
What the?
Located a bomb. Protect it.
Loading new mag.
One friendly operator remaining.
Fuck this stupid game, yo. You see that bullshit, man? Jeez, never mind. My fucking laser me in the head, bro.
I saw that x-ray film.
We need to locate a bomb.
You ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head? Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is...
Oh, reminisce on dangerous summers. Was just a thug nigga working for drug dealers in the neighborhood. Running by the age of 13, we was gunning, and it was fun to see the police running. Niggas disappear when we come and live.
Seen a nigga hung with gold chain. And brothers sing about the same things that we claim. Such as basketball, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing stores and scheme ass bro.
She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out, niggas went for 20 down south. Packed up my tools on my raw power move.
What? No recoil? No recoil? Bro, I'm playing zombies. If you know who had this fucking tape around his, or shit around, bandage around his hand, and this fucking gun, you're a real one. Run.
Been exposed.
Yo, did my partner just shoot at me, yo? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, you fucking suck dick, bro. Your fucking aim is ass. You fucking suck dick, bro. You were aiming literally at the fucking wrong way. You could go fucking suck your dad's dick, you fucking pussy. Yeah, still came on top. They even fucking killed me. Fuck these fucking pussy ass bitches, bro. Look, that fucking stupid ass bitch right there. Fuck you, bitch ass nigga, bro. Just suck my dick.
Yo, so I have this girl that I really like, and she probably, don't even like me. She got a boyfriend, and, she probably doesn't, but, what should I do to get her attention?
Show your balls.
Yo, so I have this girl that I really
Fuck.
Like, and,
these are my vote cams for bank part one. First, we are going to a garage. You see the black car. So what you're gonna want to do is break those windows. I usually crouch and I throw it right up there. Next, you're gonna want to go in a server. As you can see, I am doing that right now.
Down to 5 seconds.
Okay, so once you're in the server, you'll see this little stool and the TVs. That little shelf, you want to throw a vel cam right into there. As you're proning, you don't have to prone. I messed up there. But then you want to go, you're going to want to go all the way into right near your vault. So this one's optional. You can either throw it up there or you can either throw it down there. I usually like to try and throw it up there, but you just got to get it just right. I messed up a little here. Anyway, hope you enjoyed.
Is that the normal spider? Why is it so big? Fuck. Run, 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 run. That was big, man. Leave me the fucking own that.
She'll fly.
Can it swim? Spiders can't swim. He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, mate. Got a spear. What have you got? Massive fucking mandibles. Shit. Let's not go that way. We'll go this way.
to me when you could do two pull-ups, okay? When you could do two pull-ups, come talk to me. Because last time I fucking heard, you can only do one pull-up. Sad.
Shut your bitch ass up. Fuck out of here with that bullshit head ass nigga. Man, you stupid bitch. Boy, why would you try to get your fucking car back? That shit look ugly as shit. What the fuck? I be balling like I ain't, and I got no jumper. No, the fuck songs go for? Don't make fun of me, bitches.
Welcome to Sunset Beach, the home of the ballers. With their zen-like composure, the ballers are dangerous from long range, and their bigs have the uncanny ability to position themselves to rebound anything they miss. Welcome to Sunset Beach, the home of the ballers. With their zen-like composure, the...
This is a bird. No. First off, let me say that this song was not meant for the... Childish Gambino wrote the song for people like me, minorities like me, who have been discriminated against...
Rapper's final words before death, part two. If you haven't seen part one, hit that comment, it'll take you right to the video. Lil Peep's final words. By the way, this whole situation with him being left on the tour bus and Lil Tracy and all his gang seeing him like dead and not saying anything. His final words. When I die, you'll love me.
5 seconds left.
Poetic. Number two. Juice WRLD. The last anyone ever heard from him was at his final concert. Before leaving the stage in Melbourne for the final time, he yelled, I love y'all more than life itself. And number one. XXXTentacion. It's my wallpaper, by the way. Love that picture. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul find your body. He was always saying shit like that. As always, don't click the sound. Don't add it to your Spotify. Stop comparing me to this self-promo kid. I'm not like that. I've gotten hundreds of dollars.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Yo, where the fuck is my teammate at, yo? Well, we lost.
Since a place grinding to push my music. At least I give you good content.
Yo, new 2K challenge. Show your shoes in your mic court. I promise you that no one has more than me. But do at this and at me. Yo, new 2K challenge. Show your shoes in your mic court. I promise you that no one has more than me. But do at this and at me.
Guys, we need to stop hitting on Queen Zoe LaVert. She is my mom. She's my idol. She's my pet hamster. She's my lasagna. She's my garbage can. She's a dead rat in the corner of my room. So stop hating on Queen Zoe LaVert. Unless she does not notice me. If Queen Zoe LaVert does not notice me, she is canceled!
Located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
I should have played ranked alone, bro. But I have no friends. Yo, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Bro, did y'all see that stupid ass lag, bro? Look at that. It even showed on his fucking camera, dog. Man, fuck this stupid bitch ass game, man.
First friendly guy, man. Shout out to him. Hey, I got you, bro. No worries, no worries. Are right, you free to go? You free to go?
I'm a motherfucking boner.
Oh, here, come on, come on. Next in line. Next in line. Oh, hey, hey. This is what we need in a Fortnite community, yo.
Man, I'm finna
whip
this hoe.
I'm a motherfucking boner.
Man. Oh my gosh, bro. Hey, chill. It's a default. No, I got you with the gas. But don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay, I have to kill him because he doesn't know what he's doing.
Out of here. Here go.
No.
Fuck no.
Hey, don't worry. Yeah.
It's not who you think it is. It should hit the mom.
One friendly operator remains.
Also, this cute boy has like curly hair and like, guys, this name is cute.
So it's not who you think it is.
It's not who you think it is. They should hit the muscle this cute boy and has like curly hair and like, muscle this cute boy.
Don't worry. Yeah.
No! Fuck you, bitch! Oh shit, I'm lightheaded now. I'm dizzy.
Just had to show my house.
You can say you hate me, you can call me crazy, but
don't take my key card. I ain't playing now.
These horns, you 3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the Red Kingdom! Yeah!
these firecrackers, don't pop them on me. What a police.
3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the
perks of owning a classic car. All of the seats are in pristine, drivable condition. You want safety and airbags? Oh, fuck you! This thing is going straight through my neck if I get into a car accident. Perks of owning a classic.
I'm about to rate these shoes.
Doodle. Doodle. Doodle.
These shits is doodle.
Doodle.
These Nikes is doodle. Once again,
doodle.
I'm about to rate these shoes.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
One friendly remaining.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Call outs in less than 1 minute.
All right, this whole room's called garage. This right here, white van, black car, okay? This white thing, yellow thing, pillar. Back here, boxes. Usually it rotate there, okay? Pipes. Security hallway. This room, security. Cafe. Lockers. Visa stairs. Back here is servers or archives. Under the stairs is Harry Potter. Right here, storage. In here, electrical. Spiral staircase right here. Okay, this is called benches. Benches. Yellow stairs, okay? Piano. This room's piano.
I'm gonna kill this man, and then I am gonna get on rainbow, cause I'm tired. I'm not tired, but like, I'm tired of shit, bro. Always when I go on ranked, I never get good teammates, bro. I always get the best, even though I suck, I can't talk shit, but.
Adrenaline surging.